Michael Jackson embraced all people and all cultures around the world. His music was loved in every continent. His message was one of peace and love. In Michael Jackson's lead single from the Dangerous album, he used music as a medium to promote racial harmony around the world. Released in 1991, this song peaked at number one in the singles chart in the United States, the UK, and in 20 other countries around the world.
When it comes to music, it really does not matter if it is black or white.
Thank you.